guys, so yeah, welcome to another of my videos. Yesterday I posted like a lot of videos for you guys. Two videos about beauties and makeups and all that, and some of the two videos are actually from the things that I bought, which is at Typo, and also the other one is actually a ghost car or car that parked itself, so I'm excited about that. And in this video, so I'm going to show to you a lipstick that I bought I think about 2 weeks ago, so I'm going to show it to you guys now, which is the Maybelline Coral Crush from the Colorsensational line. So if you actually view my video, which is the vlog Watson's or something, I did mention about this lipstick, and I did mention that I have been looking for a coral lipstick for so long. So I found out that Maybelline has one, and this Colorsensational line, I have seen Kat Nurufara is she's been loving this line from Maybelline, so I thought why not try it. So yep, this is my review on this lipstick. So yep, so first of all what I noticed is actually the packaging is very sleek. It is very I would say Maybelline has actually matured in design packaging, because last time the packaging was, you know, quite cheap looking kind of lipstick. So this looks like but this has improved like a lot. And this is how it looks like. So this is actually the lipstick. It looks pink on the camera, but it is actually a very orangey type of color. I think suitable to my dress here. So let me just swatch it for you. So it looks pink here in the camera, but it looks orangey on my hands. And I am actually having it on my lips, a little bit dab on my lips. This lipstick is, I would say, the range of the pigmentation is from low to medium. So if you want more pigmentation, then you have to build it up. So I really love this color because it was not that orange, and it has sort of like a pink undertones in it. So that's why you can see that the color is actually pink on the camera, but it was actually not pink. So if you want to take a look at the original color, you have to just go to Watson's or any other drugstore that sells Maybelline range, and you can just check it out. This is the color Coral Crush number 515. So yep, I could not remember how much is this product cost. So yeah, I think it's about 20 ringgit plus. And the feelings on my lips is actually quite smooth, quite hydrating. It doesn't dries up my lips, so I love this product. I love the color of it. It has been quite a long time since, you know, I've been searching for a coral color lipstick for so long. Maybe some of the brands, they have it, like Revlon or even Silky or even Rimmel, but you know, this is really coral because it says coral on it. So I believe Maybelline. I just take it. I did not like actually test it, so I just take it, and I love it. I love. I'm going to purchase more lipstick on this range, which is the Colorsensational. So if you want to see more of these lipsticks on my videos, then do check it out. So yep, those are actually the review of my personal review on this lipstick. I think the drawbacks are actually it was not that long lasting. So since it was, you know, a moisturized lipstick, so it was not that long lasting. So if you want it to be a long lasting lipstick, you should just put a lip liner, color up your lips with your lip liner with the same color, and just top it off with this lipstick, and it will stay like around 4 to 5 hours. So if you want more info on this lipstick, I will post the information down below, and I see you guys soon. Bye.